Because when you hover your mouse to certain spell, it's going to take you some time to actually, see the tooltip, right? So if you want to reduce the delay, you need to go into your UI settings. So go to setting like this option, UI setting, and you're going to go to tooltips. So tooltip should be like down at the bottom over here. There you go. And you want to put it down to zero. See, if I put my mouse, it's going to be immediate. That's how you do it. Hope it helps. Cheers.